so close. We just gotta add that split step. When you start a forehand, you're obviously gonna be in ready position facing the court, because realistically, you might not get a forehand, you might get a backhand. So ready position, right in front, split step is a slight hop on the toes, just doing that to get yourself ready and to start moving the feet. You're gonna split step, and then get ready for the full motion. Notice my feet never stop moving.